been going on these past 3 months. If you don't mind, I'd like to share it with you. Let's see, summer of 2010. Well, right before it kicked off, I lost a really close friend. Last time we kicked, it was at a show in Coney Island. Fuck with some bitches, I swear I miss my homie Wallins. That was bad enough news, like I needed to hear more. Mr. Marshall Mathers is interested in us four. Us four being Crooked Eye, Joe Budden, Royce and myself. But I swear so he's something. When the talks got real, E1 started fronting. Trying to cop block, but we handled that, it's nothing. Listen close, hear it from the horse's mouth, it's crazy. The deal ain't finalized, but yeah, Slaughterhouse is shady. Show's been getting better, Highline was retarded. When Fat Joe came out, New York City went bonkers. Styles P came out and put it down for all the Yonkers. Even Sean Paul ripped it after twisting up the ganja. Closed the show with Jim Jones, you know Nissan Honda. Chevy at the fans, Andretti, that's a monster. Wish I could've spit that on a stage at Summer Jam. Can't complain, though, that verse helped me scoop a couple grand. Aside from the music, yeah, got the new apartment. Two-bedroom joint, nothing fancy, little carpet. Marble in the kitchen, cool walk-in closet. A painting here and there, something simple for an artist. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. Well, then feel sorry for me, cause I had more than one. Like E1 and Slaughterhouse single, I lost the one. Before the Us and Pharoah March Canada tour was done, I argued with her like, being insecure is dumb. The only thing that I could get from all these whores is cum. We did the Skype thing in my bunk on late nights. Always started cool, but ended in the same fight. Why I ain't picking up the phone once again? It only takes a second to reply to BBM. Baby, I don't know what to say. Maybe it was the 20-hour drive from Montreal to Thunder Bay. Maybe my phone died, maybe I'm sound checking. Maybe I'm on stage going in for the crowd sweating. Either way, it's over, you fail to understand. You was dealing with a star, not your average brother man. On another note, I got to kick it with my sons. Up in David Buster's, winning tickets, it was fun. Did Rockaway Beach, play some frisbee in the sun. In summer camp, they had a track and field Olympics and they won. I took it down to Miami on the 4th. Wobbled out of mansion into cameo, of course. Shit I brought to the telly looked like panties on a horse. Freak brain, this bitch said, nigga ran me till I cough. I gotta call that bitch, but yeah, flexy that I'm focused. Dropping bombs like I did to get rid of the roaches. Feels good being Puerto Rican front of projects. In countries overseas having a ball like my cojones. This summer I did well, setting up for 11. Coming up on a year, my granny said hello to heaven. My mom's still going through it, eh? Now and then she cries. I'm trying to bring a different set of tears into her eyes. The free agent is fire, the world gonna see it's tough. I'ma drop the hour mixtape with Green to heat it up. Shouts to ICU, the documentary is nuts. Some people on it gone, a lot of memories but up. Gotta keep it pushing, know the ride gets bumpy. I'ma keep whipping until I get money. Hate to be so blunt, but I came up extra poor. Borrowed from next door, couldn't get ketchup from the store. The butt of all the jokes, cause of the rejects that I wore. Matching perfectly with all the V-necks that I tore. But nope, not no more, my feet keep the sickest kicks. Still doing V-necks, but nowadays my shit is crisp. I'm coming for the title, boys, hope you niggas rhyme. I'm treating this like high school, A-game every time. Let you niggas party, go on vacay, I'ma grind. To lay first, I kick is like Pele and his prime. Y'all don't want a war, be screaming Mayday with a 9. Your thought caliber's no match for this AK in my mind. Don't get clapped like sex with a dirty slut. When I'm done with rap, they gon' hang your boy jersey up. Cause I done been an all-star on all bars. My dad left and the apple never falls far. So I'm going like a sports car. Anyone who think they better is just wild, draw a 4 card. I did this by myself, no help, brother. No more SAG, I'm coming for that belt, fuckers. Said my prayers and God called Joel's number. So stay tuned in the fall, farewell summer.